Hi, I'm meteorologist Tom Atkins. This is your Erie.com's exclusive weather on the web. We're going to take you through the weekend, starting with the lakeshore. Some showers and some storms developing as we get deeper into the night, and mainly overnight past midnight on your Friday night and early Saturday morning. Low temperatures about 55. So for your Saturday, showers in the morning leaving, some breaks in the clouds in the afternoon, but a lot cooler with highs 57 to 63. 7-day forecast, Sunday, Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday, and even Friday look great next week. Lots of sunshine, drier weather, not that we've had a lot of rain. Temperatures moving from the upper 60s into the 70s. That is your Erie.com's exclusive weather on the web. Jacob Matthews updates you over the weekend.